Oh God. Oh my God, I forgot. I closed V-Bridger. I'm silly. No, I have to open it up again. No. Hello everybody. It's me. The Oops. I knew this wasn't going to go well. Hold on. I need to open up Steam again. But in the meantime, hi everybody, welcome to another stream. My name, of course, is Alma Stillblade at this point. Head Guildmaster and Chief Priest here. Welcome everybody to another episode of Findin Out Friday. Yes, I'm doing this while I'm waiting to actually not, like, you know, be a statue. I don't know why I forgot about that and why I closed out. That was really weird. But anyway, happy to see you all here. Happy Friday again. And of course, happy almost Christmas. It's almost there. And whether you celebrate Quimbus, Kwanzaa, that's fine. Quimbus, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Festivus, Winter Solstice, a time when it's just like really nice and cold out and like everybody just gets to be chill and maybe you get to cook some ham that's a little bit special. I don't know, non-denominational holiday time, you know. Hope you guys are having fun, having a good time, of course, and with family, whether that be your own or found. I think that's everything. Yeah, everybody, Merry Quimbus. Candle Nights is the good one. Yeah, oh, shoot. Yeah, you're right. Happy Candle Nights. I forgot about Candle Nights. It's the one holiday where I'm like, Yeah, maybe I should be into it or not. There's also, I forgot, there was, wasn't, doesn't Candle Nights have the sex positive non-denominational gift dragon or something? Was that the full name of it? I'm gonna look that up. But that sounds right. I'm also gonna be a little bit more clear with you guys, with all everybody. For some godforsaken reason, my computer has decided to just absolutely just... I think there's some weird, funky, like, something's not right with this computer, guys. I don't know what. Stuff is on fire. I'm not, oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. It for some reason, I think there's a memory leak or something, and it's affecting today, which is kind of a shame. Hold on, I'm dropping out of. Yeah, all right, I'm not a statue anymore. Anyway, there we go. We got everything. All right, I might slow down occasionally though. There's something up. I think there's like a memory leak in one of the programs I use, but I'm real, and I'm moving. And I'm real. So hopefully let's not have that disturb our fun. We still got learning to do. Let's head over to what I'm going to call the billboard, but it's not really a billboard. Oh, this is bothering me a lot. Is this bothering you guys too? I feel like I should restart my computer. Because it's like, it's really bad. Like, my computer is, like, pinned, and it makes no sense. I feel like I should restart. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna restart my computer. I'll be right back, and we're gonna get to learning really quickly, okay? Okay? Don't do anything bad while I'm gone.